It is now time for our eighth grade recognitions. There are 33 eighth grade choral members in this year's very talented graduating class. Not only are they talented, but they're also special because I taught these students in sixth grade choir as well, so we've grown together. Earlier in the semester, I had a class with just the eighth grade students while the seventh graders were on field trip. I reminded them of this moment. I asked for their input on what it should look like. I explained that I could speak of them individually and talk about their amazing contributions to our program. They instead desired to make this moment about passing on their leadership to next year's choral program leaders. This eighth grade class would like to remind the current seventh grade choral members that their leadership is important. Younger students will be watching as they lead in song and in worship. You do not have the choice to be known for nothing. Everyone is known for something. What will you be known for in this choral department, and how will you leave your own mark on the WCGS choral program? Many of these eighth grade students are preparing to sing a song at graduation with a text from 1 Timothy 4:12. The verse says, "Let no one despise you for your youth, but be an example in word, in conversation, in charity and spirit, in faith and in purity." Eighth graders, we are so thankful for your leadership and your amazing contribution to this choral program. You have done well. At this time, each eighth grader will come forward and pick up a gift, one for them and one for the seventh grader they are passing leadership to. It's a bookmark, it's a treble clef bookmark. It says WCGS Concert Choir on it, and it's a reminder to the seventh grade class that it's their time to leave their mark on the WCGS choral program. And it's also a thank you to the eighth grade class for their legacy and a reminder to them to enjoy the next chapter of their musical journey. As is the tradition here at WCGS, we'll close our choral time together with a send-off to our 8th grade students with the Rodgers and Hammerstein song, You'll Never Walk Alone. 8th graders, when I call your name, please step forward. Don't forget your gift. Charlotte Brown, Ellery Larson, Elsie Fortosis, Whitley Fallow, Charlotte Green, Claire Zhang, Caitlin Rindeck, Elsa Johnson, Kenzie Lininger, Lucy Klein, Ava Savinok, Molly Roth, Maggie Clousing, Bethany Kelly, Evie Dieter, Haley Weston, Zara Gibbs, Lizzie Bush, Ellie Cho, Mia Montalto, Laura Lacoste, Leah Hildy, Danny Shin, JD Musso, Sam Handy, Nicole Camiola, May Eisman, Evie Casper, Hannah Peacock, Kayla Gibbs, Elena Olala, Avery Peacock, Ella Jimenez. Seventh grade students, seventh grade choral students, it is now your time to step up.